Man has 2,000 plus viewers. He needs a green share and a better. Needs a green screen and a better computer share. I don't like a green screen because I think it's more personal. If you guys get to see how I'm sitting and my chair, I mean, it sucks, but whatever. It's all good. Poles versus Turks. All right. The cave vibe is fine. Yeah, it's not. It's no big deal. Yeah, we have a hostage video kind of situation, exactly. I don't like green screen. I agree, I think green screen looks a little unnatural. Like, I'm not a, I don't know, like a TV host. Like, I'm just a streamer, you know? I just play video games. I much prefer without a green screen. I've never really liked, green screen for streaming. It does feel a little unnatural, yeah. Like, honestly, if I could be real with you guys, My perfect situation would be like to have like a shelf at the back with some posts, like a couple like game posters, maybe some figurines, and that's it. Like just a little bit of like a nerdy situation, a geeky corner, and that's it. That'd be like a nice background. Are your go-to racks and stable range zero shop on Eriki still? Yeah, it is. They're still like that. I use mainly control groups to go to them, but yeah, they're still like that. Some trophies. I mean, I only have one trophy, which is the Grand Melee, but I didn't have it shipped to me. Right hand or left hand for arrow keys? Right hand. I take it off the mouse to spam arrow keys. And then I go back to it. I don't really recommend that, Heavenly, but I don't think it's the worst either. It has definitely an interesting purpose. A lot of my other hockeys are okay as well. I would say like my hockey setup is like overall like a 6 out of 10. Like it's solid, but I take ideas from it, but I wouldn't recommend the whole thing. Although I think you're just looking because you're curious. Yeah. Does my partner play AB2? Yeah, my wife plays AB2. She's pretty good as well. She's like around 1800, 1700. She doesn't play as much these days, but you know, she's still solid. She plays team games for fun. She's still solid. She can definitely carry games. I dare you to all chat number 64. Or are you scared? Yeah, I'll chat 64 if you subscribe to the stream. No problem. How impactful do you think a fully optimal hockey setup really is? I think it's very impactful. If you add 100,000 players to the game and you give them 5 years to practice, then all the pros currently would have to update their hockey setup and play like perfectly. But because a lot of people have inefficiencies in hockeys, we're just lazy to change them. And yeah, if the competition was higher, everyone would be forced to change all their hotkeys, basically. That's the way I think of it, at least. Nice study so far. Good job, bro. Thank you, Trajan. Appreciate it, man. Oh, I love it. What's the most optimal hockey setup? I have no idea, honestly. Would you be able to play while standing? It would be very uncomfortable. But to be fair, I'm using a really bad chair right now. It's like a kitchen table chair, so it's not much better or anything like that. I'm gonna go for some men-at-arms here. Actually, I'm not sure about men-at-arms after all, actually. Kinda only went 2 on wood. But I'm gonna go up no loom. That'll be my advantage. And I wanna go archers. Hello, MBGar, what's up? Saludos, bro. Did I do a challenge for 5 subs? Depends on the challenge, but I'm open to it, man. I guess Hearth, it's difficult because he's a pretty good player, so it's gonna be hard. But in general, I always don't mind. A standing challenge? I don't know. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. Sorry, man. I do not like that. Range for him as well. Snag the sheep. I was gonna do it. Usually I don't like laning, but he's not happy about that. Oops. He's going spear. Does he not know I'm on range? I don't think he scouted that. That spear's a waste for him. I think I can wall that bottom side, actually. My map looks pretty solid here. Yeah, it's a pretty solid map. Let's go ahead and wall it. If you stand for X minutes in the window, donate X subs. I'd have to. Okay, how about we do it next game, Boomer? I have to just change the camera because I don't want the camera pointing at my belly. I want it pointing at my face. So I have to adjust the camera. But I'll do it next game. I'll try it. So the spear wasn't a mistake. He was actually just going for. I actually like that trade. That's good. Cancel two of my arrows there. A small counterattack here. I mean, I don't think I'll find much, but maybe around this side. Woof.
Evet.
Yapalım.
Emre.
Evet.
Yapalım.
Alright, we walled slowly and surely here. I mean, he's done a really good job so far of pestering me and harassing me. Drax, what's up, man?
Less than three.
Thanks for the prime for 3 months. Really appreciate it, bro. Alright, let's go back. We won the last match. It was pretty solid. Very good game. We're doing pretty well.
Thank you.
that sucks. Alright, let's just the pure camels here. I feel like the skirms got so much value in those fights, you know? The skirms kept like tanking my hits and bothering me in those engagements. Lobita, next set of Prime for 7 months, appreciate it. Thank you. Until the other night. Oh, I mean, triple conversion is so crazy there, actually. Wow, that completely, I just have to go back. Completely turn the tide of the fight. Losing that headless criminal.
Smile.
Smile? I want something to smile about, bro. It's good. I only have purple medicine, that's okay. She actually dived me there. My camera's out of position. His redemption. We got big shots with the cannons there. I got Wing Hissar. I have to end this game fast. I need to target his relics actually. Oh, Ballistics is important. Pick that up. I'm gonna send some Hussar into this economy constantly. Whoa. Oh my god, what a freaking game. That was sick. Oh, I deleted Vils there to have more army because I was on a timer. I can't win against Poles late game, so I have to win early. That's why I deleted Vils to try to do that. Oh man, why not hand cannon because the bonus was infantry? Janissary is way better than hand cannon, I think. It just has 5 extra base damage. It's so strong. It also has more pierce armor and more HP and an extra range. It's just way better overall. Hand cannons are only good if you don't have castles with Turks. But otherwise, Janissary is way better. Did I think about heavy CA? I thought about it, but yeah, I had no moment to go CA this game. Very fun game there. How do Poles do with Cavalchers? They do okay if they can get Winged Hussar spam. Otherwise, they're going to be in trouble. That's their only good unit with CA, pretty much. And you got to have a lot of them. They can do the scrims as well.